A millionaire offered a woman $100,000 to remove her mask for the entire flight. Steve Kirsch explains on his Twitter.
I am on board a Delta flight right now. The person sitting next to me in first class refused $100,000 to remove her mask for the entire flight. No joke. This was after I explained they don't work.
The unusual offer has split opinions, some calling him a noxious creep, while others said they would take him up on the offer.